Light, sound, roll camera,
and
so this event is a live event.
This is Stage 22. It's a 10,000 square meter soundstage. This is where we're hosting the live stunt.
The live event, you need more rehearsal because you only have one chance to find the audience. It must show the best quality, you know, best choreographer.
The idea is you feel it start to come to life.
Yep, that's no problem.
Stand by on set, stand by on camera.
It's nothing but performance. It's performance for the actors, it's performance for the camera operators, all the people moving the cameras around in addition to that, the people editing. It's all in one package.
There are a lot of things that can go wrong in this live performance. There's about 20 people on the set, there's fight choreography, there's stunts, there's prop.
Most of the props are actually real. The crate, which I break with my forearm. I've had multiple bruises and cuts on my forearms, as you can probably see.
The speed of what we do everything at, we actually have no time to think about anything else. Throwing a chair at Kevin's head, that one I'm a little worried about, but just gotta go for it.
The potential for things to go wrong is there. We've tried to mitigate this by rehearsing over and over and over again.
We're getting close.
We've got four cameras in different modes of operation, a cable cam, we've got one on a dolly, we've got one on a ready rig, and we've also got one on a robotic motion control arm. The one thing that doesn't worry me though is that we're using DJI Ronin 2s on all of them.
For the grand opening of Wanda Studios, we're welcoming over 2,000 guests.
欢迎各位来到全球最大的摄影棚。
I think the studios are fantastic.
Yeah. As a director, I really enjoy working here in Qingdao. The climate is good, the city is good.
接下来，请欣赏表演。
今天的活动非常非常的棒，还有整个的这个流程，整个的策划安排，我觉得几乎是做到天衣无缝了，
让我看到了未来的拍摄的一些手段和发展方向，确实它带有一些颠覆性，大疆创新啊，这样的用高科技来改变电影的制作流程，
更好的一个方式了。
我们也非常希望跟大疆能够很好的一个合作。
Well, this turned outwithout a hitch.
I'm a little sad that it's over, to be honest. This was a very exciting experience for me. Being able to work with both DJI and Wanda, I've made a ton of new friends and actually feels like some new family members in a way. This was a blast.